everybody, Flik here. Welcome back to more Monster Hunter 4 Ultimate with my subscribers. This is the final part of this evening's festivities. I'm joined by Reaper, that's Ultimate Techie for those of you who don't know. Thaxar and Ridley is here somewhere, but he apparently has vanished. Also, do you remember last time a hunt failed at the last second because I DC'd? Even though I found a dragon relic on it? Well, I didn't get it then because I abandoned the hunt and we did it off camera as I said we would. Did I get a Dragonbone relic that time? No! So I'm going to be trying to get one again today, so I think we have some new hunts, right? No, but I do have a harvest tour for the Volcanic Hollow, that's not what I want. So we're going to start with the other one I have access to that's in the Frozen Seaway. So, Xantrios, Lugombi, high rank. I'm using my traditional evasion setup, Insect Glaive, and the Clockwork Insect Glaive to rip them apart. But I will be running for Dragonbone relics at the start, because I need one again. I better just let the chat know that as well, actually. So again, I'll be running for Dragonbone relics first before joining the fight. Don't have all the fun without me. Unless I DC soon after, in which case get them really, really close to death. So Reaper is using however you pronounce that. Thaxar is using the Jaya Gunlance. Jaya? Jaya. That's a very nice set for Gunlance. I want that so bad, the Celtis Queen high rank. And Ridley is using that. He just changed that second. So, unless a whole bunch of stuff unlocks when we do these last couple hunts, HR5 is really short and I should get an urgent, I guess? There has to be more. I don't know why they're gated, though. Maybe they're gated by single player progress, actually, now I think about it. I'm not sure. We'll see what happens after we do the one after this one. The Rathian and the Najarala. That's a pretty nasty looking one, actually. Especially when you don't have any defense like me. I really, really want a high rank Celtis Queen to hunt. And then we'll be rounding off the evening off camera, I hope, anyway, by getting a bunch of people the Mario DLC hunt, because that's just hilarious. Come on, Ridley. Don't have all day. The evening should have ended 20 minutes ago. This always happens when it's Month's Honor. Oh dear. Always the way when I've got a sore throat from finishing off the Bloodborne playthrough, doing some Dark Souls. I've got more Dark Souls planned with Rory for a recording session tomorrow. I don't envy my vocal cords. Hey, at least I started in one of the places with Dragonbone relics. Well, the potential of them, that is. Did I remember to eat? I did, right? Come on, Dragonbone Relic, so I don't need to waste my time at the start of these hunts. Come on, Dragonbone Relic. Gonna get hit. Or not, they hit each other. Ah, come on now. Also, good aim from those two there. That was so bad. Who taught you how to Also, I'm going the wrong way. It's this way. That'll be the Xamtrios' roar then. It's a hell of a roar. Where are we going? This way. This area doesn't look like it should link into the one it does by the way it does, if you get my meaning. So both monsters have been seen. Does that mean they're both through there? Oh, well, on the plus side, now if I do have to quit out because everybody drops when my connection plays up, I will try and remember to envy a subquest for once, because then I get to keep my stuff. Come on, Dragonbone Relics, I don't need to do this. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Get lucky again. Alright, one more bone pile. And then I join the fight. And thankfully I'm using a weapon that will be very helpful against at least one of these. Alright, Conchu, you stay over this side of the map. I don't want any part of you. You don't want any part of me. Just give me a Dragonbone relic so I can stop doing this. Please. That's not a relic. Oh, come on. Eternal struggle that Conch is going to hit me, so I just let it happen rather than try to roar. That's as Xamtrios getting mega pissed off again. Oh, of course not. Well, I hope that doing this hunt will finally unlock the goddamn harvest tour for this area. It's the last one I have that's in this map, so I would assume that it unlocks it. We can but hope, because then I can just do it off camera, using my proper gathering set to improve the chances. Anywho, so I guess they're fighting the Zemtros first. Yep. Oh, I always join at the best times when it's good. Oh, they are both here. Ah, this is tricky. I don't know which one they've been focusing on. Hey, I like that I knocked him over with one hit. The joys of joining when a monster is already tired. Why didn't they think to separate them? Well, that's the... No, he's not moving. Did I... Am I the only one bringing down bombs? That's ballsack mode. Yeah. So we probably want old ballsack over there to stay in the map. So let's try and get rid of the Gombe. I hope that's not the one they've been attacking. If it is, then I made a horrible, horrible mistake, and that's the price I pay for not being in the start of the fight. Yeah, he does roly-poly a lot more, doesn't he? The poor Kinsick just got squished! He also deflates a lot sooner, I think. Unless that was just a damage thing. Oh, he's facing this way. Boing! Oh, he's gonna deflate. The veins are puffing up. Yeah, there it goes. No? He must be. Come on, deflate. I thought the redder he turned, the closer to deflating he was. Alright. No one's healing for some reason, so I guess I'll use the life powder. Oh, straight into armor, really? But I have blue, so I should be able to hit. Nope, never mind. Alright, orange, now I just need white from his feet. Got it. Oh, ballsack again! Wow, he's going through his modes really, really quick. That's on Reaper. Yeah, it is. So he does a bounce straight into a roll, yeah. That is new to high rank. Also makes him much more threatening, actually, because it does so much damage. Nothing else I can hit you with that. That's a bounce. Oh no, it's deflating straight away. Oh, there goes my straight into armor. Are you serious? What the hell? Well, at least he's limping. Yeah, he is. Oh, or I could just die on the way out. Yeah, he is really, really different for high rank. Dangerous, much more dangerous. Just because he's so constantly putting his armor up or ball sacking. That's right, I'm using it as a verb. No, I don't like high rank Zamtrios at all. Evasion will be key, or the ability to block through all his damage. Given that my thingy is going to be restored slowly, I suppose I'll numb on that just to get more of it. Oh, I could nullbury it away. Never mind. Anyway, actually I should probably push him up as well. The Lagombi is through here apparently. How's the hunting there? Oh, not asking me. One of the other rooms going. There's a room going for lower ranked people at the same time. Apparently it's going crap. That's not very good. Oh, so it wasn't this way, they were guessing. Oh, I would say up here is probably a good bet. Oh, I should sharpen back to blue is what I should do. I think someone just dropped past me there, right? Because it's the wrong way? Don't mind me. Has anyone seen it yet? No. Still no, in fact. He can't have gone far. Well, hang on, is he through there? No. Alright, I'm going to try through here. Oh, Taxar found him. area connected to this one. Got it. Ooh, the bone pile's back. Sorry, gents. In one. Damn. I thought if I said it with enough conviction, it would happen. Yeah, I should probably crouch before doing this, but I'm not. Damn. Well, he's fighting where another one might have reappeared, so if he dies in there, I can still have time to do another gather. Ridley DC'd from Steam. He's still in the game though, right? So far. Ah, he's not in here though. Drive-by pheromone collecting there. Hey, I rolled. And back again. Nice. You will be destroyed. This is gonna hit me. I probably deserved it. Oh, very nearly comboed him there. Actually, he did. Oh, and Ridley did DC. It is just him though, he left the Steam chat as well. Right? Yeah. No, wait, no, it's everyone, so it is me. God damn it. Is he wounded enough that I can finish the job myself? Maybe. It's just a Lagombi, but... I wish I knew how close to death he was, whether or not it's worth doing. Oh, I can envy a subquest, can't I? Quest temple. Yes, I can. I will do that. It doesn't count the quest as being done, sadly. Somebody used the microwave, says Ridley, and that made you... How do I leave your side quest, anyway? Ah, there. Remaking room. At least I get to keep my stuff, although did I get a Dragonbone Relic? Did I bollocks? Hey, at least get some bits. Lagombi Frozen Claw. But as I say, the hunt will not count as being done, so we do still need to do it again. At least this time I can join. Well, no, I still need to go for the Dragonbone. Unless there's a Harvest Tour sitting there. Now, will it actually force me out of the room? I'm curious, because it seems like I didn't get the error message on the lower screen I usually get. I mean, I'm still online. Room seems fine, actually. Come on, back in. Yeah, weird. That wasn't me losing my Wi-Fi for a change because I didn't get the usual error message I get when it happens. It's almost like Ridley's microwave caused a cascade of people leaving. Oh, I do have a Harvest Tour for the Frozen Seaway. And the reason it's saying it's done is because I had Reaper let me into on his game before I was HR5. So at some point tonight it did appear. Good. We're still doing that one again though. I won't bother going for bones this time because now I can just do it off camera. Alright, one person back in. Get rid of all of this crap. So I need a well done steak and a dump bomb and a light powder. Alright, and well. Oh! Yeah, well done steak. There we are. 2 out of 3. And potions. Just letting know. Oh, Ridley's saying sorry about that. No problem! Got the Harvest Tour for Seaway. So I don't need to gather right now, thankfully. Oh, it didn't unlock any more hunts. Oh well, maybe it will once it's counted as being done proper. I guess we'll find out. I'm not looking forward to having to solo a high rank Xamtros. It actually seems very, very threatening now. Granted, I might have a better defense armor set by then. Although it's very unlikely that it will throw me against a Celtis Queen before a Xamtros, I think, assuming it follows roughly the same unlock path that low rank did. Alright, everyone's just straight back in. Let's try and do this nice and quick, and then we should have time for one more. Barring any DCs slash connection issues. Start me in front of one of them, I dare you. Do it. Do it right now. Aw, well, I've started in one of the areas with the bones, so I might as well since I'm here. Oh, that's the Xamtros getting pissed off nearby. Haha, alright. At least do the sub-target. Ooh. Yeah, we better do the sub-target. What was the sub-target anyway? It was Lagombi's ear, right? Oh, head. Yeah, I am going to kill you. Just give me 1 second and then I'll kill you. God damn. Alright. Well, actually, I can't be bothered killing you. You're not worth it. I'm going to say that to them. Oh, zone first. Focus on sub-target. I actually got 3 relics there. So, Mr. Lagombi is actually in here, but they're fighting the Xamtros, so I'll join them for that. Xamtros is definitely the harder of the two. Oh look, he doesn't actually have armor on for a change. I wonder, did he get thrown off there because I was hitting him with my bug? I don't think so. He said sorry, so I think he just failed it. Let's go with that. That's how we're gonna choose to remember that situation. There goes the first armor set. Get out of the way, little Xamites. That definitely should have hit me. Definitely. Oh. Alright, well, that was a big miss from me. Don't ball sack. Also, don't take that out of context, that's the word I was looking for. Oh, that's where Ridley was. He was doing the sub-target for me in case we DC. That was very nice of him, thank you. Now is the time to break his face and his armor and his spirit. Well, it's a mount, actually. Ooh, he's not tired yet. Now, is your roar high quality? Oh, crap it is! Stop roaring! Oh, I'm not going to get this. Yeah, he's been too flighty. Ooh! Oh, so close! Yes! In your face! Low quality paddock oil, really? Ice crystal? Well, it should be a... Well, it shouldn't be a Nova crystal. I just wish it was. Oh, ball sack mode! And there goes blue sharpness. By the way, I didn't realise, but this insect glaive... Wow, he shrunk really quick! It has duration extender on it. So that means when I do get my full buff, or a combination of the two, they last longer before they dissipate. Armour again, he just goes from one to the next. I've got nothing but white. Get him. Ball sack mode? Alright, well at least I can get red now. No orange unless I hit his tail. That's a roly-poly bounce? No, it's not. It's a puke attack. He does that less in high rank, I guess. Oh, come on. And he's dead. That's handy. He died in Bossack mode. He died like he lived. Thank you. Alrighty. I may need some of this stuff if it turns out the high rank Zamtros set is good. If not, I still need it for the charge blade. I'm living inside a Zamtros. I wouldn't recommend it. Oh, he's up on the... Oh yeah, he's up on the Area 3. I'm not sure which is the quickest way to get there, to be honest. Probably not the way I went. Nah. Or maybe, actually, they followed me. Just take the target off. Target on, rather. And through here. Yes. Doodaloo! He's seen Snake. Which buff am I missing? It's orange, right? So that's Naughty Bit Central. There we are. I'm in no mood for you, Lagombi. See? Told you. And he's going to start shifting around, or not? That was strange. I'm happy that it went that way, though. Oh! That's okay, that was Wyvern Fire. No Lagombi. Bad Lagombi. He's gonna go down super quick. Which I enjoy. Well, he probably saved me from actual damage there. Yeah, he's limping. No surrender! No, he's past the point at which we zone. Yes, he is. Oh yeah, you can kill him there, that's fine. Everybody's just upswinging everybody today. And I feel like, yeah. I thought so. Hello, Conchu. So, connection and DCs permitting, we're going to do one more hunt, and that's going to be the conclusion of the on-camera stuff for this evening. But we'll do some off-camera farming of the DLC. Reaper just said, oh, your fault. In relation to what? Also, stop messaging me in a separate window. Oh, there's no bones here this time. Damn. Not that I need them, because I got three there, but still. Ner ner. Conch you for life. I assume if there's no more hunts unlocked... Well, that only leaves us the one, doesn't it? Hooray, Rushard! That leaves us the Rathian and Najorala. Alright, well, that's what we'll do. Oh, the high rank Rathian set might be a good one to get. Although I don't have a solo Rathian hunt, so it would be a pain in the arse to farm it right now. We'll see. I need to off-camera look into a lot of the armor sets I've unlocked tonight to see what my next one to aim for is for non-gunland sets, because I know what I want for that. And the one I have right now will do. But for other weapons, not so much. Meh. 7 minutes! That was a very quick hunt. Good. Congratulations all. It went well. So let's see if there's more hunts unlocked. If not, it might mean that some of the other sundry quests have to be done. Guess we'll see. Nothing else unlocked, so we have but this one. Oh, I bet that Soothstone one is bloody required for the urgent. Just you wait. So I need hot drink. Well, I don't need for this map, but in general. Rather than eat for fire defense, I'll just go after my usual. Hey, I got both. Nice. Alright. Everyone is mostly using the same thing. Texar's using the Brachydos gun lance upgraded. Alright, changing to ice because it's Nigerala. I'll stick with what I have so I can kick the crap out of Rathian. Let's go, gents! Yes, don't forget to actually accept the quest. Let's hope this one goes as smoothly and also as quickly, just in case there is persistent troubles. As I said on a previous part that I recorded in this one block of evening's recording with my subscribers, if you know of any other ways I could possibly improve the Wi-Fi connectivity of the 3DS, XL standard model, let me know. So one of them is right down there. Oh, it's the snake. Alrighty. Ah, Rathian's here. Well, I might as well paintball since I'm here. Wait, are you gonna leave? Oh! Yeah, you can roll through a... roar through my arse. Alright, now you're paintballed, sort of forever. So who are you even going after? Oh, thanks, R. Wait, are we fighting this first or what? I think the snake is gonna be more challenging, so... Don't ever try to hit me, Rathian. Oh, it wasn't up here. It's through here. Well, I hope Thaxar notices that I left, because I think going after the snake together is a much better idea. Oh, I just heard it doing its roar thing, I think. Alright. High rank Nigerala, let's see what's different. We've already fought one, but that was briefly. Didn't really get the chance to feel it out. Quite off there, and where was orange on this guy again? I can't remember. His back? Ah, there, yeah. Bouncing off his head with blue does not bode well. His body's fine though. I have no idea if he's strong to thunder or what. And it's more for the Rathian, I stuck with this. That's my explanation for it. Something broke there. Oh, was it his nose? If it was, then fantastic. Get those chilling beaks. Wow, he's limping already. Is someone using G rank? Or is it just that you switched to stuff that he's actually weak to? I mean, I know you're using ice, and he's weak to that. Oh, he went through to where the Rathian is, but the Rathian moved, thankfully. No, no he didn't. The snake actually went all the way north, up there. Oh, come on, no, please no. Was it just Reaper? It was just Reaper, okay, we can carry on. We've got one of them limping. That Rathian is like right behind us. Got through just in time, it was firing ass. Got any bombs? Oh, Thaxar might have bombs. Alright, I'm not doing it because I was expecting him to do his charge attack. I'm not pressing anything until he's done it. Do it! Do it! Do it! I'm stuck inside it! Do the attack! Thank you! I was not hitting the tail half the times I was striking there, but the game said no. Oh, you are not changing areas. This is where you sleep, you dick! That's annoying. Just went right down below, and guess who's also there? The Rathian! Rathian leave. Anytime the game wants to let me actually move. Oh, that's not good. You have to be close. You were limping a second ago, for goodness sake. Oh, that is him dead. Right, let me, where's his foot? Is this white? Ah, that's white. Excellent. Good job. So Reaper's unfortunately going to miss out on this hunt, but he hasn't done the Mario hunt yet, as far as I'm aware, so we'll do that one off camera for him after this is done. What was your plan up at the nest, Flik? Wait inside him until you hit him. I have no idea what I just carved there. I wasn't watching. Two carapace and a fang, so only the carapace is new for high rank. And the Rathian is through here. Yeah, go through to the area with lots of water on the floor. That'll teach us when you set us on fire. Silly woman. Ow. Well, I still got the hit, so that's all that matters. Oh, that's a mount, isn't it? Someone asked what we're hunting. Oh yeah, I did roll through that one, although maybe I was too far away. Oh, you totally can. Alright, I stand corrected. I did it twice there. I was doing it too early before. Nice. That tail's coming off. Not quite. Oh wait, no, it's because I have the full buff. So I don't know if I was timing it right there or not. After Pink Rathian, you're just a pushover. Wow. I think that may be the highest I've ever been sent. Shouldn't have tried for the buff, should have rolled first, that was my bad. That's Pink Rathian's old move, you stole that and you know it. Hey, I knew the tail was coming off. Might even be a limp. Alright, we'll just strike your back to bits then. That was a fantastic combo there. What am I still missing? Oh yeah, orange buff, that's right. And another one. Limp? No. Why did the chat log come up there? There was nothing new in it. Or did Reaper leave and go back again? Stop getting your tail in the way, I'm trying to hit you in your not bits. This time. Yes. I missed every one of those, didn't I? Oh, there was a shiny here and it just vanished. That's why I put my weapon away, because I knew it was going to vanish soon. And that's a leave area. Must be close to death, though. Let's see what Reaper's saying. I only got a scale? Come on now. Oh, your fault. Oh wait, no, he said that earlier, didn't he? Where is that Rathian going? Area 2, I think? It's so close to death, I don't really want to have to use a stake. Could use another potion though, just for safety's sake. Oh, I was going to get hit by that regardless, so yeah, you keep on running at me, bitch. You do all you want. I'm just going to zoom back in here and heal the damage. Let's try that again. Again, love that this has Extender on it. Never even noticed any of the other times I've been using it. Are we capturing? I don't really want to capture, just kill it. Either way is good. I guess if I do want to make the set, the chance that plates and whatnot or rubies would be handy. Never mind. Of course, and now I'll carve one. Positive reinforcement. Aww. Aww. One last try. Positive thinking. Well, I need an Infernal Sax anyway. That's fine. Anything I can scavenge here? No. So we'll have a look at the reward screen, and then that is where we're going to end off with the recording for this week. I host these nights most Saturdays. Join my Steam group, which is linked in the description box of every video. To find out when they go live, just check the little event tab. They're Saturdays, as I say, and the time will display in the time zone of your Steam, so it'll tell you when it is for your time zone, not mine, if you're elsewhere in the world. We're doing HR5 stuff, so ideally be there, although usually an hour before the start time, I try and help people catch up a little bit. So if you need that as well, that's an option available. Oh, Ridley got a ruby from the tail. Nice. So yeah, now I'm going to go upgrade that greatsword, and we're going to do some more of the DLC hunts with Reaper. Whoever else wants it. I didn't get anything weird, did I? No, I did not. That's okay. I hope you enjoyed anyway. Please leave a like, and until next time, thank you very much for watching, and ta-ta for now.